I think really the unity at the University of Arizona is really leading, you know, the technology for integration of, you know, DNA forensics and DNA testing into a platform that can really reach, you know, the point of care. So we are really developing those advanced technology that will enable personalized medicine. The concept here of applied nanobioscience is really being mission driven by developing technology platform for an application. And typically we are interested in biomedical research. So can we exploit in fact some of the engineering principle and apply them to the discovery of a marker for disease or new therapy for, you know, treating patients. So one platform or application we've been developing is in DNA forensics. So there is a need in the industry to ultimately get a very rapid test going out of the laboratory to the police station. So if you can analyze a specimen sooner than later, you can, for example, conduct an investigation, you know, more precisely and arrest, you know, the offender sooner than later. And we have also very large international collaboration through the FP7 framework in Europe, for which, for example, we have been a big part of a program on security research with the police forces in Germany, Austria, UK, and the Netherlands, just as one example. You know, again, I think, you know, in this country it's very important that innovation is, you know, stimulated, and we all know that all the successful corporation, big ideas have always started with, you know, a small research, very exploratory, very risky concept that is has to be developed. I think it's very important to integrate, in fact, the research and the discovery into the curriculum also of, you know, the education of the next generation of clinicians. We have to expose them to the next generation of technology. And discovering a new data, a piece of data, is still very exciting. Research is critical at all level in the spectrum of taking an idea from the laboratory to the bedside.